Hello and everyone doing today. Welcome to the channel. If you're new, if you're returning, if you're in God to have you back, and welcome to another episode of Silent Hill 2. In the last episode, we made it to Brookhaven Hospital, and it seems like Maria is not feeling too good. You know, so Jane's just told her, to relax and lay down, take it easy, that kind of thing. So we're going to continue on from there. On a side note, I did notice that the character voices were a little bit quieter than usual. I went into my settings, and for some reason, the in-game voices were turned down. So I turned that up, and I also turned the actions, like the attacking and whatever, I turned all that sound effects up as well. Just makes sense, since I'm not really talking during these playthroughs. So, let's continue on, grab your drinks, grab your snacks, and let's see what happens next.
Thank you. as one needs to. I will find what it is that truly ails them, and I will cure them.
Thank you. Hey, are you okay?
Go away!
Don't be afraid, I just want to talk.
Sorry, I just need a moment. I'm all right. I'm just tired.
Thank you.
Alrighty, well, I think we will end it on that note. What I'll do for the next episode is I'll do everything that I did just now, and then I'll resave it. That way you guys don't have to see it all over again. That was quite annoying. I can't believe I missed those two shotgun blasts. That was just pathetic. I was literally like, are you serious right now? So, I don't know what's wrong with me today, so I apologize for the terrible gameplay. It could have been much better. We did see Laura for a few seconds, though, and then she ran away. So, hopefully we find her. If you did manage to like this video, feel free to leave a like, comment, subscribe, all that fun kind of stuff. And I will see you guys in my next episode of Silent Hill 2.